You think there's drama on Selling Sunset? Well, you haven't been to Sheboygan. There may be lakes in other parts of the country, but are they great? Sheboygan, Wisconsin has been touted by many reputable sources such as TripSavvy.com as the Malibu of the Midwest. You know, Lake Michigan front property does not come cheap. I have a lot of high-end clients. Have you ever heard of Aaron Rodgers? Well, I sold a property to one of his teammates from three seasons ago. Some people think that Midwesterners don't have as high standards as they do in the elite East Coast, like Buffalo, for example. Midwesterners, they come with their own list of demands. They want an extra freezer in the basement because, you know, where are you going to store all those dead carcasses? Large front doors to put up their driftwood signs with welcoming messages. Or a poem, a long poem by from an anonymous home goods poet. I want a two-car garage that they don't park their cars in because it's too filled with fishing equipment, or the other fridge where all of their Miller High Lifes are in. In the Midwest, clients like their real estate agents to be honest by being passive aggressive. Sure, we can sell your house for above asking price. Let me ask you, are you attached to anything in your house? As in everything in your house? Sheboygan, Wisconsin, putting the sin in Wisconsin.